took in one day.
A fella called Tony Diamond. That's not a made-up name, is it? The song was called Don't Turn Away, and his real name was actually David Scott. So, Tony Diamond, a.k.a. David Scott.